SCP-025, also known as Deadly Wardrobe, explained in 22 seconds, is a safe class object in Foundation custody. This SCP is mad boring, so I'll just dumb it down for you. SCP-025 is a wooden wardrobe full of clothing from random periods of history. If any item from SCP-025 is put on, the wearer dies or suffers an injury in 24 hours. Which type of clothing and where it's placed is the part of the body that's affected. So the shirt would result in a bad or fatal injury to the chest.